Alright, so now we got Drake stepping up to the freestyle after Scorpion dropped in. This is kind of out the blue because nobody knew this was happening, and Drake doesn't just freestyle without his BlackBerry either. So
this thing, he's
happened.
He's making chess moves. He's making chess moves.
Literally. Oh yeah, something's gonna happen. Something is gonna happen. I'm sorry, I ended all.
I know it's already too late, but I don't know, man. It's too many setup moving parts that's lining up something big along the line. Like that is
something,
fucking crazy.
That's gonna get announced or something.
So I don't know. I don't know if we gonna ever hear his freestyle for Pusha T's.
Out of response.
I don't fucking know, but.
Well, let's see right now. Drake behind the bar. Oh, behind bars. My bad. Link Up TV. Exclusive. Ready, Mark?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Link Up TV. Behind bars.
Yeah. Link Up TV. Behind bars.
Drake looks so irritated.
Big up, man, like Rashid, Joey, Tedis. Yeah.
Let me finish my album.
Shout out Giggs for setting the ting. SM1 OVO.
Tings. These tings.
Yeah. Look. You know how the pagan chit-chat goes. I like R's and V's and O's. I don't really play no tic-tac-toe. Been with chubs through highs and lows. We seen man last night, they froze. Wasn't no cameras, wasn't no pose. Just like that one time at Chella. Good thing man, we're pulling out phones. Staying big 6'6 with woes. Man start dissing and doing repos. They do anything except rose. Still can't see them after it snows. I don't have time for the waste man jokes. Personal thing if I'm getting up close. Loyal to Oaks, I've taken a O. Versace Hotel and I'm taking the robes. Seeing them in person, I'm seeing a ghost. They told me relax, is it taking control. Take all that shit up with P and his bro. I wish you the best, let me know how it goes. Wanna be free and I wanna let go. We came around and you showed us the most. I know so much shit that I cannot expose. I keep it inside and I laugh on my own. Got all the tea and I'm hotting it up. I need a shade mansion, the room's not enough. You're dropping some shit but that shit was a bust. They got no direction, they're following us. I come from a city that they never touch. Your man is a goofy and he could get brushed. I can't name a rapper or a girl that I trust. I dream about turning these youths into dust.
Pause. Alright. Now
you gonna break down some of these bars?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
He said, man, ting sees ghost. Oh, man sees ghost.
Man sees ghost, yeah.
He said, we seen you last night. What did he say? Froze, no picture, phones. He said some shit like that. Man's froze, no pictures, no pose. That's what he said. He said, same thing from Coachella. So I'm assuming him and Kanye was probably at a Coachella or some shit like that together. I'm not sure. Somebody probably bought somebody out or some shit like that. I'm not sure.
He said something else too that, what the fuck did he say? He said,
hey, Drake got bars for Kanye, bro. I told you, I listened to this.
Oh, girl. He was like, he said something about, he knows some secrets or some shit. I'm like,
oh yeah, yeah.
He said something about T. I was like,
Emma Buck says, walking Versace, I keep robes.
Yeah.
Gucci Versace, exactly. I keep the robes.
Damn.
Yeah, so, yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Like I said, Mark, we coming for Kanye all day.
Yeah,
the beef is not with Push, it's with Kanye.
But
something happened. I don't know what happened, but something happened. He's not coming for Push, he's coming for Kanye. So I wonder.
My man is trying to get the Hades. He don't even want to fuck with Cerberus. Because Pusha T is Cerberus. You gotta get to him. You gotta get to.
Right.
You gotta get past Cerberus to get to him, man. Because like my man snuck past the guard dog.
Yeah.
Like he's just full on. You remember what my man said? He said he want all the curses.
Yeah, but this thing made me also saying, like, my nigga, you remember Jay Prince stopped the beef? Well, for the case is because he was saying, like, if the shit got out, it was going to fuck some shit up. You got some shit in your head, nigga.
Yeah.
Cat fur.
I think it's cat fur.
Sorry about that. But yeah, so Jay Prince stopped the whole, you did, because they say it was going to probably be some shit like that and come out or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And my question is there an old woman that Drake fucked Kim Kardashian or some shit?
Somebody speculated that. Now Drake,
I'm just wondering.
People.
I'm just wondering, like, if Drake
married people specifically.
Like, I'm just wondering, like, Drake dropped this, like, nigga, I fucked your wife. Like, is that going to, like, stir some shit up? Because at the end of the day, Kim Kardashian is Kim Kardashian. She's
had, yeah, I was going to say, she has.
So,
yeah.
I was wondering, like is that probably the stuff that was going to come out or something like that? Or
nah, it'd probably like be something with Ye, I would think.
I was just wondering. I didn't know. I was, I'm just speculating.
A lot of rappers do some wild shit, so it could be one of those parties where...
I mean, Kim Kardashian fucked Bow Wow.
What? Yeah.
You didn't know that?
No, I did not.
Oh, my nigga, you need to catch up with the times.
that must have slipped.
No, it's
that slipped the cracks.
Sorry to hear that, man.
I knew some of her list, but I didn't know that nigga was on that list.
Yeah, Bow Wow, Ray J, of course.
Yeah, I knew Ray J.
That's a couple more.
Reggie Bush.
The dude that used to play basketball.
Yeah, it was.
That she was married before Kanye and shit.
Yeah.
Shit like that. But yeah. Minute 27. Ready, bro?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Yeah. Big Scorpion. Out now.
Boy, this beat is fire.
Yeah.
Look, you know how the pagan chit chat goes. I like R's and V's and O's. I don't really play no tic tac toe. Been with rocks through highs and lows. We seen man last night, they froze. Was no cameras, was no pose. Just like that one time at Nobu. Good thing man weren't pulling out phones. Think you know me, that's not true. We got ties in West End 2. She came over and she got slew. Throwing up six like man had flu. I got way too big off views. Back to the basics, I won't lose. They wanna link when they got no tunes. They too worried about selling out shoes. I don't give a fuck about jeans or crap, or going to Milan or going to the Met. I just wanna make these songs for the set. I just wanna load that and let that wet. I got so much things in the stash. Fold up anyone done that clash. Got no sense like jizzing a sh. Big and bad like leading sh. Can't do love cause they get too attached. Phone get broke and whip get scratched. I'ma just take my knots and cash. They can never tie me down, that's facts. All that bark, but we know he's a cat. I don't really like going tit for tat. I'ma just come like tat tat tat. I'ma just end that there, that's that. Yeah, Link Up TV, Drizzy Drake, Madas.
Jeez!
Marco.
My man said she was throwing up the six.
Well, she had the flu.
I was like, damn. Damn, bro. I hope what you said ain't true. Because that nigga gonna go crazy if that's the case.
So I think just throughout that, he saw Kanye twice, and man still was not talking big and bad.
Bad. That's
not
funny. Sure.
He said,
said, real team, yeah. He said, I'm ready to throw down.
Yeah, exactly. That's what it seemed like. Man.
Like I said, man, he's still.
I'm getting twisted. Drake is still Drake.
His beef ain't with the guard, dog. It's with the owner. He's like, fuck the guard, dog.
Yeah. I don't know.
He said, I want a piece of the owner, huh?
I don't know, bro. That nigga should be... I don't know.
How many days you give it to Pusha?
Oh, Pusha ain't what's the number. Yeah. Pusha say he was, I seen some footage of...
He say he done?
Yeah, he say he done with that shit. I don't think he gonna say nothing.
He's like, I already killed him. It's done. It's over
with. Yeah, I think that's over with. Whatchacallit might say some shit, though.
What,
yeah?
Yeah. I mean, if he dropped his album.
Yeah, if he dropped another album or do some other shit with somebody else, I don't know.
Yeah.
But nigga, if we get a Kanye West freestyle, bro, I might have to pay attention to that.
You might.
I might.
But you ain't listening to...
I've been super anti-Kanye.
You ain't listening to his album.
I have to see somebody caption like but, Kanye response to Drake. That's the only way I listen to it. That's the
I
only
was
way.
Like, you haven't listened to that. You haven't listened to Kid Cudi.
I haven't listened to Kanye.
You haven't listened to the Nas. I was like, damn.
Or Tiana Taylor. I haven't listened to none of that shit.
The Nas?
I'm sorry. I don't want to hear that shit. I don't support that nigga. I don't support that nigga or
but
that nigga
Nas.
Art. I don't support that nigga or that nigga art. Fuck all that shit.
Man. About
separate the art from the person. Fuck that. The person made the art. Fuck all that. But yeah. So yeah. Unless I see something that's captions that says, well, fucking Kanye response to Drake. I mean, he just,
in the album, he just basically just called him light skinned nigga. Like,
yeah.
That was like one of the arguments. It was another one in there somewhere too, but it's
probably one of the hardest bars like, dropped in a while.
Wait, yeah, basically tell him chill out.
All right.